Sawyer, where are we going?
To California. Behind enemy lines. Wish us luck.
Is that allowed? It's not allowed.
What's allowed?
Are we taking guns?
No. No.
Perfect.
No. Okay, well, if you couldn't tell already by the palm trees, we made it to California. We made it safe and sound, and we're here ready to have a good time.
Yep.
Or...
And I have a mustache, so I fit in. Where are we going here?
Oh, we're heading to the range right now. Apparently, Mike, Knockout Lights, has got a pretty sweet setup, so we're gonna go check it out. It's getting dark.
You need the noodles for darkness.
It's getting dark, which means one thing and one thing only.
You could say that again now.
You have to say it with the same enthusiasm.
Like it's your first good morning of the day.
Well, good morning. All right, well, we're back. Day two. Last night we had a decent time shooting in the dark. That's fun. A lot
Super
of fun.
Dangerous. We had no way of seeing where we were shooting.
Jared, what are we doing today?
What?
What are we doing today?
We're shooting guns.
I thought you knew that. Why are you asking Jared?
Oh, turns out we're shooting guns again.
But we're going to go get some breakfast and some beverages because I felt a little dehydrated last night. And so we want to make sure that that doesn't happen again. So let's go get some food. Let's go get some drinks, and then let's go shoot.
What's up, everybody? So it looks like we got everybody coming around. We got some tier one fellas here, Point One Tactics. We got Gerry, Mike, Knockout Lights. A lot of guys coming in, Travis Kennedy, Mark from First Defense. We're just gonna get together. We're gonna share some knowledge, get some good content, and blast away. Hopefully I'll get everybody online. We'll run the new elite standards, see where everybody's at on that, and some fun games and shenanigans. Stay tuned.
Yes.
Stand by.
Where?
Behind this target in front of you.
$17.49.
I didn't know that one was there.
That's why I was stepping over here so I could see it.
And it's hiding. What is it?
$17.49.
Alright, $17.49. Alright, I'm warmed up. I think I had three mics in there. I saw some puddle jump up way back there. Alright, guess what?
Dot on.
it gets close to my time, you're gonna see me start doing it. All right, are you ready?
Yeah.
Stand by.
Aaron, you're in my way.
Failure. 12:58. And we know that foot from coming down and I'm faster than just starting down and coming up. There's less movement from here versus down and back up in it.
Yes.
We were in the universe there.
Yeah. We were.
Needed that economy of motion. When I started here, I just...
Going slow all day long.
Yeah, and you're doing it, I mean, you did that exactly like you were.
Did you hear that beat?
That's the point of the drill.
Floppy noodle.
You're way behind.
Well, I had reload.
Hey guys, I'm sure you can see the mountains behind me, indicating we made it back to Utah safely. Unfortunately, we couldn't stay at Mike's Range forever. I wish we could, because that place is amazing. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Hopefully, we'll be able to get back out there and go visit some other guys and get some good, solid range days in this year. Let us know in the comments section what kinds of videos you'd like to see from us, and we will consider it. As always, like, subscribe, leave comments, share this video with your friends, and we will catch you next time.